पेज नंबर 36, चैप्टर नंबर 3, सेमावी ग्रामर. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी इंटरोगेशन. देर आर 3 फॉर्म्स ऑफ इंटरोगेशन ऑफ फ्रांसे. फर्स्ट फॉर्म लेंटोनेशन, सेकेंड फॉर्म एडिशन, थर्ड फॉर्म इन्वर्जियन. देर आर 3 वेज ऑफ आस्किंग क्वेश्चंस इन फ्रेंच. फर्स्ट लेंटोनेशन, by modulating the voice in a high tone at the end of the sentence. Example, il va à l'école is a simple sentence. To make it in the interrogation form, we add a question mark at the end and by modulating the high voice tone. Il va à l'école? Is he going to school? Now, second form, addition. By adding esque apostrophe before a sentence makes the second form of interrogation. Example, Est-ce que tu arrives à Mumbai? We have added esque before the sentence and added a question mark at the end. Are you going to Mumbai? Est-ce qu'elle parle anglais? QU apostrophe is there because the next word is the vowel L. Does she speak French? Does she speak English? Does she speak any other language? So the sentence starts with does. It means Est-ce. Inversion, by interchanging the position of subject pronoun and verb with each other and applying a hyphen in between. Means the verb will be first, then subject and then object. We will interchange the position of verb and subject. Example, choisissons elle ses robes. They have selected this dress. You eat bread? So here, in third form, the verb will be the first and subject will be the second and then object. The structure for this is verb plus subject and we have to put a hyphen. One more thing in this, there is an exception. While using inversion, the verbs end in a vowel with the ill-l form. T with both side hyphen is inserted before the pronoun to make it easier for pronunciation. Example, A il assez de a pour boire. Now A is the vowel and il starting with I is the vowel. So two vowels can never be together. To get rid of this, we put T with the both side hyphen in the sentence. Similarly, adore L se peron. Adore is ending with E and L is starting with E. Again, two vowels can never be together, so we have inserted T with both side hyphen. This is an exception. We have to take care of it. There are two ways in French to answer yes to a question. To an affirmative question, we usually reply in oui. Now, Fini tu tes devoirs? Have you finished your work? Yes. J'ai fini mes devoirs. I have finished my work. Whenever there is the tu form in the question, the answer will be in je form and the verb will be conjugated accordingly. But when the question is in negative, that is, it contains ne and pa, ne before the verb and pa after the verb, the affirmative reply is in C instead of we. Answer must be in C. That means of course. Example, tu ne veux pas manger de chocolat? Ne veux-tu pas manger de chocolat? The first question is in the first form and the second question is in the third form, where the verb is at the first and then the subject and then the object. But negation is there in both the sentences. So the answer must be starting with C. Whenever the question will be in negation, the answer will be in C. See, je veux manger du chocolat. Of course, I will eat the chocolate. Elle n'est pas très intelligente. She is not very intelligent. Of course, she is intelligent. Si, elle est très intelligente. Now, if we have to do the negation of this affirmative sentences, we have to put na before the verb and pa after the verb in three of the sentences. To form negative interrogation with eska, we use affirmative form for doing negation. Example, eska tu nem palafut? Ma is the verb, na before the verb, pa after the verb. Here it is an apostrophe because ma is the verb starting with a vowel. So we have replaced e with a apostrophe. Est-ce que vous n'allez pas au cinéma ce soir? Are you not going to the movie this evening? In inversion form, a negative is formed by the subject pronoun and the verb are put with the na and pa. Suppose the sentence is Arrivez-vous ce soir? Now, ne arrivez-vous pas ce soir means negation, then verb, then subject, then pa, then object, ending with a question mark. Similarly, va-il au travail aujourd'hui? Ne before the verb. Va is the verb, ne before the va. It's and then pa au travail aujourd'hui. They are not going to the work today. So remember that indefinite articles and partitive articles changes to de, d apostrophe in negation. Whenever there is any indefinite articles means du, dala, del apostrophe, des, that will change to de. Mange tu de la viande? Are you eating meat? So, negation before the verb. Ne mange tu, then subject, then pa. And de la will change to de and viande. This will be done only when the sentence is there in the negative form.